will discuss today clean water for drinking. Water from the lakes, rivers, ponds and wells may not always be clean enough for drinking. Water from lakes, water from rivers, water from ponds and wells may not always be clean enough for drinking. Okay. It may have a very tiny living beings called germs. We can't see. Okay. It may have very tiny living beings called germs. So, drinking water with germs can make us sick. Yes or no? The drinking water must and should clean. We can't drink a dirty water. So, we have to drink clean water. So, clean water by various methods such as a boiling and filtering. Boiling the water kills the germs present in water, and filtering remove the impurities present in water. Boiling kills the germs present in water and filtering removes the impurities present in water. So we should remember these things while handling the water. Understood? Keep drinking water as much as possible covered. Putting the plates and all covered, and do not store water in dirty containers. Do not store water dirty containers. The containers must and should after three days we have to wash that containers, because that down the mud will be there in that containers. And next, and do not use the dirty hands while handling the water. Do not use dirty hands while handling the water. First we have to wash our hands. Nowadays this present we have to wash our hands, because washing our hands then only we will avoid. Okay, so do not use dirty hands while handling the water. And next come to, drinking water should be stored in a clean places. Yes, drinking water should be clean in store places. Understood? One thing that answer, why should we keep our drinking water covered? Why should we have to clean the drinking water containers, washing the 3 days after and 3 days? Because water is very useful. We know that it should be carefully and not be wasted. And here some wastes that we have to taking the process, like utensils are, we have to clean day 3 days, and after the container we should wash, and after we have to keep stored in that washed containers water, because we drink the dirty water we fall sick. So the water is very precious. Do not waste the water, and water we should drink clean. Even also using cooking in kitchen, we have to use the fresh water. Understood? Yes. And even also the fruits and vegetable contains a lot of water, because we are washing the fruits and vegetables before we using that. Vegetables like cucumbers, radish, tomatoes and cauliflowers contain a lot of water. So fruits like watermelon, melon, orange and strawberries have a high amount of water. Understood? Fruits like watermelon, melon, oranges and strawberries have high amount of water. You have to eat more and more. The feeding of the watering the fruit, we have to eat more. Understood? Yes. And water in river and lakes often becomes dirty. Waste materials from the homes and factories are thrown into rivers and lakes. This is called water pollution. It kills the plants and fish that live in the water. Using polluted water is bad for our health. Understood? Yes. So clean water is for drinking. Clean water is used for all the day-to-day daily activities. Even also bathing also we want clean water, cooking also we want clean water, for drinking also we have to clean water. So clean water by various methods such as a boiling, filtering. Understood? Yes. What do you mean by boiling and filtering? What do you mean by pollution? The process of air, the process of water, whatever it is, etc., becoming dirty and dangerous, that is we call as a pollution. And what do you mean by boiling? Boiling is a process in which germs in the water are killed by heating it. And what do you mean by filtering? A process which cleans the water by removing the visible impurities. And what do you mean by impurities? The things is a substance that make it dirty. The answers, this information I will provide on WhatsApp group. Okay? Yes. Bye, children.